she wasn't joking about raising hell. Crowded up here. Somebody ought to tell them their boss is retired. Getting desperate. You really didn't want me to get into this tower, did you, Claire?
back for more.
I know what you did. Vader! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong.
Thank you.
stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We've all seen enough senses of death that day. I'd like to do more. I really would. Carrying the blood out is an option. Excuse me. I'm trying to land here. Time to clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Thank you. Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect. For more, you really are a glutton for punishment. In fact, the only thing is here for you. Appreciate the gesture, but I'm just
Ada! Can you hear me?
Don't let it end like this.
If I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take rejections at all.
Is there some backstory I should know here?
Nothing worthwhile. So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm on...
We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure, my schedule just cleared.